Hi, my name is Patrick. This specific video is to let you know how to choose a ZAT essay topic. So you will be having different topics that will be given to you and you have to pick up one of those topics. Now, how do you go about deciding which topic to pick up, right? So if you look at the ZAT 23, what they mentioned is there will be three topics that will be provided. You need to choose one and write on that. How do you go about writing? So I'll put three criteria for choosing. First, I mean, choose a topic in the area of your expertise. That means if you know a particular topic and if you have content on a particular topic, then do choose a topic. So among the three, whichever topic you're most comfortable, pick that topic, right? So where you feel you're more content, more data, etc. Second criteria is you should have examples or numbers to write. I mean, that creates a good impression. So pick up a topic where you feel that you have a lot of examples that you can put up or numbers that can create a better impression. So choose a topic with where you know a few examples and numbers. So before you go to the exam, please know a few examples, common examples that are there, and maybe if you remember them in the exam, you can put it in the essays. Third, if all the conditions are same, that means you almost know two topics and you know have similar examples in both, okay, then try to pick up a topic which is unlikely to be chosen by others, and pick up a topic which is different from the others. Try to be different. I mean, try to show that you can write on different topics. So that means pick up a topic which you feel others may not have enough content, but you have enough content and you can write on it. So these are three criteria where you can decide based on which you can choose a topic and go ahead and write a topic, right? All the best for your ZAT.